Now we're going to decorate the room with two different papers, dividing this up with a decorative border paper. Measure the length where the always allow an extra 5 or 10 centimeters. Run the edge of your scissors over the paper so as to mark ready for cutting. Paper and position it up against the wall. Don't forget to match up your pattern. Now, smooth down with a damp sponge. Trim to size. And finally, smooth it down with your sponge.